All you gotta do is take these two stickers, attach them.